Governor Tate Reeves has laid out plans to put the Magnolia State back to work. He announced Restart Mississippi on Tuesday.
That group will be comprised of business leaders from across the state, and they will be charged with coming up with recommendations and goals.
Governor Tate Reeves has started Restart Mississippi, and it is what it sounds like. Trying to restart the economy, our way of life, everything we were doing before we were sheltered in place when the coronavirus emergency began.